Hello everyone, and thanks for tuning back in. Alessandro the Crypto here. I hope you're doing all fine. So in today's video, we're gonna do a nice little unboxing of this Nvidia RTX 3080. So finally, after 1 month of waiting time, I got it. And we will do a small little unboxing video here, and also we're gonna check the mining results, because as you know, I'm also mining on the CUDA miner. If you don't know CUDA miner, that is a similar miner like NiceHash, where it's very easy to mine. You just have to download the software and immediately you're able to mine with your CPU and of course also with your graphics card. And now we're gonna unbox this nice little piece of performance together. Is the first time that I'm taking it out of the box. Of course, I'm hoping that something is inside and that I don't get an empty box. So let's see what is inside. So first off, we have here the manual, which of course we don't have to use it. And then finally, of course, we have this nice piece here. This is, by the way, the Gigabyte Vision OC. So it's overclocked by default, and hopefully we are able to install it immediately and let it run on my computer. So let's see if it can handle it, because this one is very power hungry. It needs like 350 watts, and you can see it's quite a big piece of Nvidia graphics card, and it smells like performance. So let's see what this card is bringing in the CUDA miner. So the Nvidia GeForce RTX 3080 is finally installed in my computer, and now let's see the results. So because while recording, the hash rate drops like 50%, I can only show you some screenshots of the performance and also my settings for the CUDA miner. And remember that with the CUDA miner, you can mine different coins. The program is automatically selecting the most profitable coins, and it can convert in whichever coin you want. You can choose between Monero, Ravencoin, Bitcoin itself, and also Ethereum. So you can choose what coin that finally you will get, but the program will mine the most profitable coin automatically. So in that case, it would be Ethereum. And as you can see, my stock settings for this graphics card is giving a speed of around 80 to 86 megahash per second, which is very, very good for one single card with stock settings without overclock. So this is a very, very powerful card for mining. And as you can see, when I go with overclock settings, I'm getting a hash rate of around 94 to 90 megahash, which is of course even better. And with this overclock settings, I also reduce the power consumption. So not only I will get better hash rates, but also the power consumption is reduced by 20%. So the best results I'm getting when I lower the power consumption by 20% and put a bit higher the memory clock, between 1000 to 1200 megahertz. So like this, I'm getting even better performance by using less power. So this card is amazingly good for mining. And if you're planning to mine, then within the next 1 or 2 years, I think it will be the most profitable way if you start mining right now, or if you think about to start mining. Because at the moment, the hash rate is of course already high, but will be even higher in the future, especially when the price of Ethereum and Bitcoin is starting to explode even more. And the good thing about this CUDA miner is that you can really just mine whatever you want and get paid in different coins. And without even have to install additional software, you can monitor all your miners from everywhere you are, because this is the web explorer that you can log in from every computer without even need to install any other software. So this is really a great feature, because also from the website, you can immediately also reboot, for example, a machine or shut it down. If you see that, for example, one machine is getting errors, you can reboot it from everywhere you are. And of course, you can also monitor. And if you want to try it out, because with the CUDA miner you can mine with your CPU and also your graphics card, of course. If you want to download this miner, then use the download code that you find down below here in the video description. With my download code you will get a bonus of 10,000 satoshi for the first 5,000 satoshi mined. So you have to mine first 5,000 sets to get this extra 10,000. So if you would like to try it out, then make sure to use my download code. And also if you have any kind of questions, you can put it down below here in the comment section or also contact me over on Discord. So the new RTX 3080 is giving really great performance for mining, of course also for gaming. But if you plan also to mine some Bitcoin or Ethereum next to your usual work on your computer, then the 3080 is the perfect card for you, because you will get an amazing performance within just one single card. And with that said, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up for now. If you like the content, please hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and we're gonna see us all in the next one. Bye.